was just like,
I just did not have time to think anything on such short notice.
Right now,
I mean, it's just me for myself. And you know what? Just because you don't have a husband doesn't mean our kids should suffer.